How many hats can you see? 1, 2, 3, how many books can you see? 1, 2, 3, that means you can count them. 1, 2, 3, so you end up asking, how many can you count? Love, can you count? Sugar, can you count? Money, can you count? Honey, I hear you saying, no, I can't. So you make the question with how much? How much love do you feel? How much sugar do you put? How much honey do you eat? How much money do you spend? Are the questions that depend? That's the way that